Radiant Garden's open for us. Treasure trove is better than fairy magic. Damn. Okay. Come on. Going to Radiant Garden. Let's go, bitches. Wait, how many treasures do I get? 92. I fucking hate this game. Going to Radiant Garden. Woo! Baby! Baby organization members, once again, little brag.
Excuse me. I'm terribly sorry to bother you, sir.
Oh, what a well-mannered lass you are. I'd be pleased as punch to help you if I can.
I'm looking for a boy who's not from around here. Have you seen him?
I think I know just who you're talking about. He scampered off toward yon castle in a right hurry.
A boot.
Thank you so much.
A boot. A boot. A boot. We're Canadian now! I mean, he's Scottish, but still.
Tara, I hope you're still there.
He's not. He's dead. He died 50 years ago! Woo! Let's just find all the treasure. Potion! Yay. I should head over to the castle. Is that what you're gonna tell me? Why do you think they were already leveled up? Of course they're not, you dum-dum. Going to the castle to see the baby org members. Going to the castle to see the baby org members. Yeah. That's not the way to the castle, it seems. I went the wrong way. I be a dumbass! Almost time for the young Zerf to make for us take number 3. Oh god, and the poison bitches!
Heal.
Okay. Burn everything!
Heal!
Yeah!
Gotcha!
Yeah!
Burn!
Gotcha! Yeah, I'll take that!
Damn it, I missed all that gold. Well. Murdering, murdering, murdering. Strike raid. Good to know. Over here I miss. Yep, treasure chest. Spring crystal! Woo! Castle's that way. Let's go that way. Bleeding crystal. Very fun when you're a Beyblade. And save.
Magical girl abilities. We now have the map. You have your jet pod, right? I do. Oh good! Carrier's reached max. Poison X for his main match. Let's edit Dex and get rid of Poison and Edge.
Yes, you can. Oh, I'm here to save the day, motherfuckers.
Hurry. You gotta get that girl to someplace that's safe.
Who are you? Why do you have a keyblade?
Questions later.
I'll tell you later. Right now, we gotta stop these things.
Come on, tiny child. With me. Where did she put the tiny child? In a dumpster? Put the tiny child in a dumpster. Until confirmation, the child is in a dumpster somewhere. She is in the dumpster. She is a dumpster child now. We go. Kyrie, get in the dumpster. Don't worry, Ashley will protect you. She's got on the armor. She's good. Like, fuck, we're teaming up. Okay, fine. That was so useful.
You'll get 130 more of those things to get to the next level. Good to know. Harry, how was the dumpster?
Thank you. My name is Aqua. I train under Master Ericus.
And I'm Mickey.
I trained.
I used to be Yen Sid's apprentice.
Until I became a stupid.
Some more training.
I sense light within this girl. You think that's why they attacked her?
Yep. I think you might be absolutely right. If you ask me, she must be somebody pretty extraordinary.
Who will never get used in plot relevancy at all and is just a MacGuffin. I'm just saying!
I'm quite certain she's someone we're supposed to protect.
Give this girl a gun! I'm just saying!
Oh no! Not now! I'll be okay! See you real soon!
Here. Aww. Thank you.
At least for me.
For the dead plant.
I picked you some flowers. Thank you for saving me.
Go back into the dumpster with Ashley.
Oh, they're lovely. You're so sweet.
I'm so horrible.
My name's Kyrie. Nice to meet you.
You're gonna be on an island and be used as a MacGuffin and a love interest.
Oh, Kyrie, about that light.
Kyrie!
Oh. Grandma!
Grandma!
Wait, Kyrie, just a minute. I just cast a magic spell on you.
Aww.
One day when you're in trouble, the light within you will lead you to the light of another.
Uh-huh.
Someone to keep you safe.
Yep, lead you to Sora.
Thanks!
Lead you to Sora. Sora! Well, technically Riku. Sora, as well.
There you are. It's time to go.
Hey, dumb question. Is Grandma related to the Ants and the Wise? Because they never establish if she's an actual princess or not.
Hey, Grandma?
Hmm? What is it?
Could you tell me that story?
Again, dear?
Please.
Very well, then. Long ago, people lived in peace, bathed in the warmth of light. Everyone loved the light.
Except for the goth kids. We hated it.
Then, people began to fight over it. They wanted to keep it for themselves.
Uh-huh.
The darkness was born in their hearts.
Uh-huh.
The darkness spread, swallowing the light in many people's hearts.
Oh, you fair.
It covered everything, and the world disappeared.
I love this game, by the way.
Small fragments of light survived.
Princesses of Heart.
In the hearts of children.
Who are later used as children soldiers in the Great Keyblade War.
Children rebuilt the lost world.
I mean, she ain't wrong.
Now.
Kinda.
But the true light sleeps deep within the darkness. That's why the worlds are still scattered, divided from each other.
Or we'll be on this in the phone games.
Someday, a door to the innermost darkness will open, and the true light will return. So listen, child. Even in the deepest darkness, there will always be a light to guide you. Believe in the light, and the darkness will never defeat you. Your heart will shine with its power and push the darkness away.
Mm-hmm. Oh god, I just had a fucking...
Kyrie.
I had a moment!
Something tells me I didn't run into her by accident.
Yeah, she'll be vital in the games. Anyway. No, I just had a realization when it comes to my fanfiction that I accidentally did something and I wasn't actually causing it! Holy shit! I might have actually caused the trio thing. Oh, look.
First, it never ends.
This is the Unversed that never ends. It goes on and on, my friend. Ah, Destinies and Grace. A keyblade that makes it easier to land critical hits. Is it even viable? Hold on. Let's see if it's even viable. Okay. This over-decorated keyblade. We're gonna use it.
Heal.
Need that girl. Mind square, the square of the minds. Mind bullets, that's telekinesis, Kyle. Yes.
Gotcha.
Gotcha! Yeah! Yeah!
Stupid plants! I hate them! Oh God, we all see each other again.
Hi.
Ven?
Terra. Aqua.
Donkey! We gotta fight this bot for the third and last time! Unless I do those freaking other things, but I'm not gonna. Angry violin!
Die. Murder, maim the boss fight, sue the things.
What the heck? I don't know how I got Ice Barrage, but I got it. Yeah. Fight the thing. Come on. Is this broken? Hell yes. Do I care? Hell no.
Heal.
What the hell's going on? That stupid barrage of bullets is stupid! Stop juggling me, damn it! I don't know why I keep abusing the focus ability, but I'm gonna abuse the focus ability! Okay, one down! We got two more to go. One more to go. We can do this. I also got a spin maneuver, bitch! Three times, like last time. Well, actually, first time took two times, second time it took one time, and third time it took three. Dead! Amira Shinderu. Any?
We make a good team.
Sure do.
Oh yeah, I got you these tickets.
Yay, tickets. Disney World.
Lifetime passes to Disney Town.
Disney World.
He said to take two grown-ups.
Disney World.
You mean us?
Disney World.
Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history.
No, he's not.
Never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
We're going home now. Hey. Gotta go get ice cream.
I wanna go
ice
with
cream!
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
Uh-oh.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done.
No, I'm not good.
You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself.
I just don't notice everyone has blue eyes, but they're like different shades of blue.
Is that what he said to do? The master's orders?
He was only...
All right, Cleon, you just made me laugh.
I get it.
Tara!
Just stay put. I'm on my own now.
Here I go again on my own.
Tara, please, listen. The master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
So now you know the truth. But the master loves Tara. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home?
Yep!
Aqua, now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head.
What?
I'm gonna go find Tara.
I still don't get that line, because we're playing as Aqua, and it's not gone to her head. She's just doing her order. She's doing her job, you know, the thing as a Keyblade Master. I don't get it. Maybe because I'm an adult. This game come out? How old was I when this game came out? Can someone look up when Birth by Sleep came out, first iteration?
Tara. Then.
Yeah, I would have been 20 when this game came out. Fuck, I'm old. Well, depending on what time of the year, because if it's early in the year, I would have been 19 if I was 20. God, I feel old. God, Kingdom Hearts makes me feel old every other minute.
Fuck it.
Yeah, yeah. Fire. Hi, potion.
Yeah!
stand up and over. I have my reasonings for this. Here, Surge. The collision doesn't work. I have to. I'm gonna have to come back when I learn glide or whatever. I don't care.
Oh, just as I said it would happen, here's the third one.
Hola.
That book is almost more trouble than it's worth.
Annie?
Say no more. The book you need to
awaken your powers within you is just inside. Merlin's like me. If I had to be an NPC in a situation like this, I'd be like, okay, listen, just go in there.
I'm the third? Terra and Ventus were here?
La yip! Captain Orch report number 3. Grab the poo thing. Wishing edge? What is wishing edge? Oh, I have an ability called Time Slicer. What's his wishing edge? Barrier Surge and Sun Edge. That's an O type. Lucky Strike would be useful if I got a bounding. That makes Flame Wheel, if I remember correctly. How many crawling fire is my question? Yara and Slow mix turns. Yagra and Slow makes fun. No one's gonna be like, Cat, what are you doing? There's a thing called Mega Flare and I want it! No, I cannot. Finish Radiant Garden. I think after Radiant Garden, we'll send you guys off some. Maybe. Possibly. Hopefully. And there's Aqua commits the cutscene. Eat the popcorn. Oh, look! It's Vanitas. Hola.
A mask? You're the boy that Ventus mentioned.
Vanitas.
Ah, yes. Ventus. Tell me something. Has he learned to put up a decent fight yet?
What do you mean?
I'll be asking the questions. And why shouldn't I? After all, between the two of us, I'm the only one who'll walk away from here alive.
Alright, time to beat the crap out of a small child. I have no problems with this. I regret putting slow on.
Too slow. Pathetic. Gotcha.
Freeze.
Too slow. Too slow.
Gotcha.
Too slow.
Take that.
Gotcha. Pathetic. See ya.
Go.
Too slow.
Suffer.
Farewell.
Gotcha. Too slow. Go. Gotcha.
Freeze.
Eat ice barrage, bitch!
Too slow. Too slow. Pathetic.
Suffer.
Heal.
Too slow. Too slow. Pathetic.
Go.
Gotcha.
Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no.
Too slow. Gotcha. Pathetic. Gotcha. Pathetic.
Win.
Gotcha.
Suffer.
No! Okay, that's unfair. I was running. You shouldn't strike someone from behind. I'm just saying. Like, I had a plan. It was a good plan, actually.
Yeah.
Go!
Gotcha!
Too slow. Gotcha!
Farewell!
Too slow.
Go!
Go!
Too slow.
Suffer!
Take that!
Gotcha!
Break everything with bubbles!
Gotcha. Too slow. Too slow. Pathetic. Too slow.
Heal! Come on!
Pathetic. Gotcha.
Go.
Heal.
Suffer.
Gotcha.
Pathetic.
Farewell.
Suffer.
Gotcha. Too slow.
Go. Suffer.
Gotcha. Too slow. Too slow. too slow.
Win!
Too slow. Suffer! Pathetic! Too slow.
Win!
Pathetic! Too slow.
Go!
Go! Too slow.
Take that!
Gotcha. Too slow. Pathetic.
Go!
Too slow.
There we go. Woohoo! I beat it. I beat it. It only took two times. Bye bye, Vanitas. For now, until the last final fight. Gonna be stupid as it is ugly. You dead? No, he's not dead. I have to fight him again in the final boss, but still.
Who are you?
The Joker, apparently! Oh, I know how I got these scars. Shaving incident.
Not bad at all. Congratulations. I'll keep you around. Never hurts to have a backup.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Hold on. I ain't no back. God, I'm having Fallout 4 war flashbacks about the backup phrase.
Before anything else happens to Terra and Ven.
Yes, we do.
Aqua!
There's Ven. Hello.
Ven! Were you able to find him?
No.
Yeah, but he's gone.
Right. Then I can't stay here.
Let me go with you, Aqua.
No!
Ven. Do as I say and go home.
He's not gonna listen. Not listening, Aqua. He ain't gonna listen.
Why won't you let me?
I don't want to put you in harm's way. You understand?
And off to Dinny World. We're most likely going to Dinny World next. It burns!